Hello and welcome to Bricks on Bricks Let's Play of Lego Harry Potter. I really hope you are going to enjoy this series. Let's see. Nope, we're gonna go with another cat. It's been some time since the last play, but as I have been setting up all this, I've seen this into a couple of times now, so. How about a flower? Flower for you. Wake up! Say something, he's quite quick. Must be difficult being an owl. Hoppity hoppy hoppity hop, hopping over the ocean. Now we can get this game underway. Yahoo! I'm sorry for the text. I'm playing in my local language, so that's why everything is in Danish. And not English. Let's repair this part. And break one more table, yeah. So I have just played all this, so I can't remember how to play this part. Don't worry, I can't remember every part, so that is going to be the most interesting thing. We can get this Gryffindor shield. Yeah. There you go, Harry. One trip up the stairs. And let's get those latch studs. Yes. Thank you very much. And let's go back to Hagrid. And we go so we can get into Diagon Alley. Yeah. Welcome to Diagon Alley. Let's see what she can give us. Yeah, the Slytherin part of the shield. More studs. Let's get all these studs. More studs for me. Let's repair this. Yeah. a blue one. Left the blue ones. More blue ones. Let's see if we can get... Are we up here one turn? To rescue the student? No, you're rescuing. Let's see if I can get... Done. What we see, I can't remember what to do with that one. I know it's there and I need to jump. Whee! Ooh, a purple! I love purple ones. Let's get these ingredients down into the pot. Flour, yeah. And let's see if we can get an ice cream too. And stand back. Out. Let's get into the bank, into Gringotts. Along all these dots. And more of them. Whee! 1 out of 8. Must say for a wizard who isn't allowed to use magic is actually quite useful. It's very, very useful. And another purple, yay! We can get those. Come here. Thank you very much. We're going up. Yes. My. Somehow I always miss this jump. Just not able to do it. It's quite annoying. Yeah, I'm up. Let's get on with the story.
Oh.
That's not probably the way to pick up herself. And that is not a key, and that is a key with an hairy keychain. And a goblin that paints a house. Now let's take control over the goblin here so we can get him down into the walls. Let's try that again. Thank you. I'm happy for this one. And some more stats to collect. Collect more stats. Yoo-hoo. That's a very important part of this game. Goblin, come here. Thank you very much. Do this one and see what we get. Wingardium. Wingardium Leviosa. What a quick turn. Awkward. Let's get Edgar so we can destroy some stuff. That's what he's good of. Strong stuff. Wingardium Leviosa. See what happens when we pull this one. And by goes that dragon. Wingardium Leviosa. Well, I won't say that every time. Maybe I should have opened the other one first. One vault. Let's try this one instead. And get the Philosopher's Stone. Oh, I want the blue one. Let's get that one. Let's go any further and let's go into Ollivander's. Right, this one. One, two, only two parts of the shield. Only 73%, that's what's bad. And 50,000 studs. At least we get the student. And we get two gold pixel. Let's continue the story. Yes. And the Hogwarts Express. You book his classes. Your power. That was a bad repair. Ding 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 for that. Let the placement ceremony begin. Gryffindor, Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff, and Slytherin. The staircases like to move. We haven't learned any spells yet. Let's them to destroy things. Is there more of those? Any way of going around here? No, doesn't look like that. Let's see, what? We don't have... We've got a new character to play with! Nice! Just my draw, clean up the mess after me in the same way. That would actually be nice. Though then I won't have any clothes to take on, so maybe not anyway. Jordan. Hermione, do you know any spell? You know something into a rat? You don't know anything? Oh! That part I have forgotten. Let's follow Hitler Snake. Looked like we were going this way. Oh! But the stairs on the other way. Hello. Okay, let's try that one. Ding dong. Ding dong. Then let's go this way. Let's see if we can learn some new spells so we can get something more done in this game. Wingardium Leviosa. What are they writing in those books? First student freed. Nope, cannot go that way. They are free. Wingardium Leviosa is now part of our spell list. And one more gold break to the collection. Thank you very much. Now guys, what do you say? I think this is a good place to end today's Let's Play episode. I really hope you enjoyed this series and will come back when I upload the next one in next week. Goodbye, and remember, just keep building.